Mitra!
You are awake. While you were asleep, the world has become what you see now. The end of the world of which he spoke could begin at any moment. We are out of options. His power is too great. There is only one way.
What do you mean?
Let us decide once and for all.
Decide what?
Who is stronger?
Let me see how strong you really are. I'm sure you are, Asura!
Let us decide today.
Decide what?
Who is stronger?
It seems Durga will give birth any time now.
Yes.
Hopefully, the child does not look like you.
It's not your concern.
We must make the world a suitable place for the child. Take care of Durga.
I will.
Someone like you could do something as important as save the world? You are just a fool that only knows how to break things!
Then I will break everything, including this living hell!
I grow tired of your face. I think it is time we finish this.
Gladly!
Oh!
save Mithra and the world.
Idiot. Always a brother, never an enemy.
The final battle lies just ahead. Asura closes his eyes. He sees visions of lost loved ones. And the shadow of the one behind it all. It is time to keep his promise. To take back what was stolen from him. Vengeance is within his grasp.